I would love to share with you a dream that God fulfilled. For several years now, I've had a Bible study with some of the young women in our church. And these are gals, mid-20s, early 30s. I'm old enough to be any one of their mothers. And yet God has given us a tremendous rapport. They share with me some of the things that they're going through and struggling with. I likewise can share what it's like to be the mother of children their very same age, just to give them a perspective on things. And we've grown to love one another and really work together very well. My dream was to have these girls come to an Entrust Women's Conference. And the reason I had that dream was because I thought it would be great for us to do something outside of the country together. It would be great for them to be exposed to other godly women so that they could catch a vision of what it's like to know God and serve Him. I also thought it would be a great opportunity for them to have some good teaching. Plus, we just have fun at our women's conferences. And so this dream was something that I began to pray about. And then shared that with the girls. They got real excited. But then all they could think of was money. How would we ever be able to get there? One of the girls in the group is a medical doctor doing her residency. And she, because of the financial crisis in Romania, has been living back home with her parents just to save money. And she's like, there's no way I could possibly do this. And I said, well, you know, let's start asking God to raise the money. He did that in a miraculous way, provided not only the funds, but more than what we needed. And for me, it was a joy to see these girls not only be exposed to things that sometimes we as staff take for granted, the privilege we have to get together and learn and laugh and cry together, but at one of the very first days of the conference, they came up to me and said, Mary, we've got to go back to Cluj and do this for our women at Făclia. A couple of months ago, we had Făclia, that's our church, our very first women's conference. My girls did the whole thing. They organized it. They even went out and bought gifts so that we could be kind of Roger Gulick giving out fun gifts to the women. They had fun nights. They had little things on the pillows. They wrote a devotional booklet similar to what we had at Entrust, so that every morning women had a devotional to read. They had little verses that they wrote up every night to encourage us to focus our attention on the Lord. And it was a great example of seeing them take something that they saw and now make it a part of our church. And so I'm thankful for the privilege of seeing God make that dream a reality.